¿Qué onda, Chalupa lovers? Welcome to this player go test. So it's Nahit Hernandez. The 21-year-old center made it as a 73 overall, so 3-star skill moves and 3-star weak foot. He was originally a CDM, just recently was changed to the center mid position, and he has really good physical and mental stats from start. 78 acceleration, 76 sprint speed, 74 agility, and 76 balance, 75 jumping, 88 stamina, 72 strength. Mentally very good also. You can see some solid interceptions, composure, aggression, and reactions in the mid-60s in that attack position and vision there also. And technically, 73 ball control, 57 crossing, 69 dribbling nice, 64 finishing, 69 long pass, 74 short pass, 70 marking, 67 shot power, 62 long shot, 74 stand tackle, and 69 slide tackle. Nice. So obviously, quite different growth he's going to get as a center mid compared to when he's a center defensive mid. He's going to be a much better attacking player in general. You'll see for sure once you take a look at the calculations later on. So he's 5'7", right footed, high work rates, 3-star weak foot, and 3-star skill moves with the engine specialty on him from a start. Of course, he has that really good stamina already, and a +2 is overall in that first season. The stamina improving even more with a +4 agility, bounce, strength up by points, some +2s to the vision, attack position, reactions, also the aggression growing quite a bit. Technically, dribbling up by 4, a +5 to the finishing, long pass up by 4 points, long shots up by 6, a +3 to stand tackle, and a +2 to slide tackle. So some really good improvements there at the end of that first season. Now at the end of the second season, up to the 78 overall, big +3, sprint speed up by 2, agility up by 4, balance hitting the 80 mark, some more growth of the stamina, and mentally very good improvements into the reactions, interceptions, a little bit of growth of the aggression and vision. Technically, big improvement to the finishing. Per usual, he's going to get some ridiculous OP finishing growth, which basically what always happens about training for center mids here. The passing, as well as the ball control, also growing quite a bit there. So now up to the 80 overall, age 24, growing very steadily. Stamina up to the 97, so definitely looks like he's a max out there. Some more +1s to the pace, balance, jumping, and mentally interceptions, aggression, vision growing quite a bit. I believe the reaction's actually not the aggression, but technically +2 to the ball control, dribbling up by 1, a +8 to his finishing. So the passing growing very nicely there, along with the long shots up by 4 and a +4 to the stand tackle there also. 83 overall, now at age 25, really not too far away from hitting that potential, as physically some more good growth again, as he does max out in that stamina now. Strength up by 2, along with the acceleration, sprint speed hitting the 80 mark, and mentally some more growth of the interceptions being at the 85, and technically dribbling and finishing up by 5 points, a +2 to his passing, shot power up by 2, long shots up by 6, and a +3 to his stand tackle. So looking very good here as he hits his potential of 84 overall at age 26. Again, those 3-star skill moves and 3-star weak foot, some really good physical, mental, and tactical stats. He's really is a perfect box-to-box center mid. You can play numerous other positions, as you'll see in the calculations and shortly. So physically, 81 acceleration, 80 sprint speed, 79 agility, 81 balance, 77 jumping, maxed out stamina, and 75 strength. Mentally, 86 reaction, 76 aggression, 78 composure, 87 interceptions, and 77 vision low, 69 attack position. Nice. So very good interceptions he has on him. Physically, mentally, just such a well-rounded player, and technically 82 ball control, 81 dribbling, 94 finishing, 81 long pass, 85 short pass, 73 marking, 74 shot power, 84 long shots, 86 stand tackle, and 72 slide tackle. So wonderful attributes there. Technically also a perfect two-way player he is. So 78 as a striker, 82 as a center forward, 81 as a winger, 82 as a center attacking mid, 81 as a right mid, left mid, then 84 as a CDM, 82 as a wingback, 80 as a fullback, and 78 as a center back. So you can play all over that midfield and that back line, as well as play out wide and be very effective in those spots. Again, he's 5'7", right footed with high work rates, 3-star weak foot, and 3-star skill moves. Had the engine specialty from the start, and added the tactician as well as the clinical finisher specialty. So we'll take a look at the individual growth of each attribute to round out this episode. The finishing went up by 30, +11 to the short passing, dribbling up by 12 along with the long pass, ball control up by 9, acceleration up by 3, sprint speed up by 4, a +5 to the agility, the reactions up by 10, and a +5 to the balance also, shot power growing by 7 points, a +2 to his jumping, stamina up by 11, a +3 to the strength, and a +12 to his long shots. Then mentally, aggression and positioning up by 4, but a big +15 to those interceptions, vision up by 11, composure up by 5, then a +3 to the marking slide tackle, and a +12 to his stand tackle. So a wonderful well-running player here. He's going to be able to run all over that pitch with that maxed out stamina. Going to feel really good on the ball. He just has a good pace, agility, balance, reaction, stamina, and balance. I think I already said balance. Jumping's not too bad either, considering his heights. Very good dribbler, passer, excellent finisher. Very good defender also with his marking and tackling stats on him. You can play that CDM role, center mid, fullback, wingback, out wide, even some cam, maybe some center forward if needed also. So wonderful player all around. He is a huge recommendation here. But with that, so thank you for tuning in, my beautiful Chalupa lovers. I'll be signing out now. I love you all. I love you. Never forget that, okay? I'll catch you guys later.